How to draw a beautiful donkey, pound you two kids. Let's draw a donkey. First, draw the hooves. Next, draw the legs. Each donkey has four legs. We draw two closer to us, and two legs a little further from us. And on his feet is the body of a donkey. We draw a trunk. Draw the neck and head of a donkey. We draw a tail. Now let's draw the legs in more detail. And now we draw the nostrils. We draw the donkey's mouth. Let's draw hair on a trunk. Let's draw some details on the body. Then our donkey will look more realistic. Particular attention should be paid to the shoulder blades of the front and rear legs. The donkey has big, beautiful eyes. Draw the eyes of a donkey. Draw the pupil and eyebrows above the eyes. Now let's draw a mane. It extends from the forehead to the middle of the spine. We draw a beautiful, large and well-groomed mane. Draw the gaps between the hair of the mane, and draw two big ears. The donkey's ears are large and raised to the mountain. Draw two ears. Carefully draw the details. One ear is closer to us and it is visible intact. And the other ear is partially hidden behind the donkey's head. And now let's draw the field on which the donkey stands. We draw hills. And on these hills we will draw the rural landscape. On a remote hill we draw a large windmill and the mill. There they grind wheat and rye into flour. On both sides of the windmill draw houses. In the middle plan draw arable land and wheat. And in the foreground draw a green grass. Our donkey stands on the grass and looks at us, turning his head slightly. Now we will paint our drawing with colored pencils, paints or felt tip pens. See what colors you should paint a donkey. And what paints are suitable for painting a landscape. See again how to draw. Come to the Pencil TV channel How to Draw and we will draw a lot of interesting things.